Battles deck. How to battle. Thinking about fighting arts. Go on, wheel. And while we're waiting for that, previously, the end of the campaign. The triumph of Meat Man. Conclusion of the plot. The Meat Mall is now debt-free boat hoppers. Ready to rampage about all of space. For fun and profit. Havers of Atlas II. Currently undergoing work. And the plan at this point was to go try some flashpoints. Since that's the thing the DLC added, aside from the other stuff. So let's go over there. Just 20 days. Boat is pretty quick, now that it's been reassembled.
Work order you submitted is complete.
I've got the financial
free morale. Gonna keep investing in morale boosting. In fact, yeah, all the way in. 1.5 million space bucks in recreation and maintenance. We live large.
Receiving you.
Perfect Decker.
Waiting for orders.
Training complete.
Good to go.
Decker, the Invincible.
Yeah.
Training confirmed, Commander.
You have orders?
Undefeated Medusa.
Mech Warrior training complete.
Yes, Commander.
Training complete.
Beep.
Waiting for orders.
Waiting for orders.
Yep. Yes, Commander.
It is weird how high pilot capacity is. You really never need all that many pilots with the way the game works out. Like, throughout this run, I've been deliberately reckless with the lives of my pilots. I have seen too many people's stories of their experience with Battletech reach, and then I safe scummed for hours to prevent Glitch from dying, and gave up. And like, no, alright, yeah, the opening crew are all pretty good, wonderful, fun murder people. And no, so Veb stories end. Then you go out and find new pilots, and their legends begin. Nothing interesting for sale here. I'll take small lasers wherever I see them.
New weapon systems available.
And to remind, this is my Atlas. 99.94% of an absolute unit. After 100 years in isolation, it has attained the crab state. All 9 forms of crab. So, joint venture. 2.5 rating. Larian Commonwealth versus House Liao. No restrictions on tonnage. Multiple short missions. Reward of uncommon items. Try to convoy. Parts for a new robot. Decisions to make. The flashpoints can also contain branching paths, where you go for alternate missions. You can fight Cetera Team Alpha, or the Mystery Box. Give me the box. What's in the box? I want to know. Give me the box. So, Yeah, Gunfinlander stays on the line. We'll just sub in the Buddha's Claw. For the meat mech. Sub in Ryu for Ken. It's a fine lineup. Beat makes a mid to long range brawler. Now it's time to get in close. There's no shame in borrowing someone else's lineup if you see they have good ideas that you agree with. There are many correct ways to build robots, like adding more LRMs.
Command interface initiated.
The sooner we get this mission done, the sooner we can vacate this freaking jungle.
Alright, I think kind of illustrated here pretty sharply one of the long-standing issues with these maps. They're all so small. Map, why are you so small? Kind of feels like everything is supposed to, either all these things are supposed to be farther apart, or all the movement and range numbers on the robots are supposed to be smaller.
On it.
Such a small map.
On the move.
Whereas a proportionately larger map, okay, it might take longer to traverse in its entirety. But that means you also have room to fit more stuff happening into the map. There's room for small maps if you just want to have quick brawls. Where folks throw down and then are done.
To go.
Fire exactly one autocannon and pass out.
Jumping. One less target.
Dragon Punch on Wake Up.
Yeah. Engaging jump jet. Got a lock.
Right, this can jump. Though for now, yeah, you just wanna book it.
Full throttle.
But yeah, like, if this terrain were proportionately larger, there'd be room for more maneuvering around all of these objects. More chances for cover and positioning and tactical wiggling. like the next DLC called Urban Warfare, implying that there's going to be urban maps. Those would need to be proportionately large terrain in order to do what would make urban fighting interesting versus open fields. Of having roads and alleys and buildings everywhere to work around. Long straight lines with abrupt corners people can hide behind. A trebuchet.
On my way. Yep.
The opportunity for destroyable terrain, also potentially important. The ability to change the battlefield in the middle of the fight to your advantage or disadvantage. I'm not in awe of you. You're nothing.
Acknowledged. Scored a critical hit.
Oh boy, 90 damage.
Engaging jump jets. Engaging multiple targets.
Become a scrab.
Yeah? What can I do you for? Be there in a jiff. Alright, I'll give him the whole 9 yards. Nice hit on that one. Nice hit.
Yes, Commander.
So to be expected with flashpoints unlocking only at the end of the campaign, whereas being available immediately in career mode, they're gonna be all over the place for difficulty. They might be a little fake for difficulty. At least this medium rated one. Where, okay, if you were back in 2.5 skull times, like that's a squad of mediums, maybe still some lights. Fighting an awesome would be pretty perilous for that team. However,
target locked. Engaging jump jets.
And how much damage did that do? Mostly broke one leg. Pretty good. That's without any, like, leg reinforcing modules. Alright, let's meet this convoy. Where are we going?
Acknowledged.
Presumably that way, because this is the edge of the map. Get to it.
Coordinates received.
The Decker will lay low for a while. Focus on scanning.
Standing by.
Not re-enter the line of fire until he has a real moment to do some damage.
Aye, aye.
Moving out.
Ready for orders. I copy.
On my way.
No problem.
Of all things, the Highlander is our slowest robot right now. Maybe. Or maybe it's just been offset a bit because of maneuvering during that first foot.
Receiving you. Moving out.
Confirm.
Position confirmed.
Now, of course, at the back of the group is his natural position anyway. Come on, scoot up.
Got it.
Position, Commander. Hold your ground until the package is on its way.
75 robot and some medium and light tanks. Easy prey. Please get in the zone.
Waiting for orders. Copy that. Locked on target. One more for the trash heap.
You sure are popping out from behind a corner with enough ordnance to delete one of these vehicles immediately. Neat.
Position confirmed. This should be good.
Convoy, please defend yourselves. You have a weapon. Convoy. Come on. Try, Convoy. This comes up in a lot of missions. Reinforcements popping in way too close to the objective zone. But you don't really get a chance to do anything with or about them. Proportionately larger maps would help with that.
Confirmed. Report one less vehicle.
Objective secured.
The Hatchet Man. A new robot, an entirely new robot. Never heard of before. Hatchet Man. Axebot, registered trademark of Steiner Davian.
you asked for is cleared for fighting.
Oh boy, everybody, here's the VIP. It's time for Matchstick over there to demonstrate the awesome, terrifying power of the new cutting-edge fighting robot, Hatchet Man. Never before seen. Wild new cutting-edge innovation. Of House Steely Dan over there.
Command interface initiated.
So the robot's called Matchstick, and you're Siegfried.
What the hell is this? Jungle?
Ugh. Tesla has strong opinions about biomes. Don't ask him about warm rainforest. You'll never hear the end of it. What direction are they probably coming from? Over there, probably.
Copy that. Hello, new contact.
Head toward the hilltop there. This commanding location. The fact that some flashpoints bring back drop limits makes it all the weirder that regular missions don't have weight limits. Matchstick, you're kinda bad at things. Hate to break it to you. Where did they find you?
How's it going? Let's do this.
He has a fine demeanor, though.
Waiting for orders. Heading out. Taking the shot.
This way we make sure that all of their aggro is directed at our lance instead of at the buildings. Even if that was a pretty bad shot.
Firing on multiple enemies.
Something absolutely to the benefit of Battletech is that by making up their own faction and centering their campaign around that, they avoided any obligation to actually say anything about any of the existing lore. To their benefit.
Ready for orders. It's go time. Bad guy down.
These flashpoints, by being about fights between the canon factions, would actually contain opportunities for little slices of flavor about them? Maybe? Who knows?
Standing by. Coordinates received.
Now that I have their attention, I just get to decide who lives and dies.
Critical hit, Commander.
The decision process is in no way complicated.
Ready for order.
That's just sad.
Acknowledged.
I'm picking up a new sensor trace. Looks like enemy reinforcements.
Internal structure damage.
Attack.
Stay safe, Matchstick. Siegfried.
Standing by.
Siegfried, Matchstick, Hatchet Man.
Locked on. Physical attack.
A melee robot with no support slots is really weird. Things set later in the timeline do contain more lost tech, because the lost tech gets recovered and reinvented.
Good to go.
A process greatly boosted by the clan invasion. Since a lot of lost technology remained in active service in the clan forces, or was actively tinkered with and improved upon during their exile. The Found Tech. Can't punch this robot. Sitting somewhere too tall. Two heavies. Who I can put inside of Medusa. Well, one I can put inside of Medusa. I should wait. Let the other one move up. Then I'll probably see both of them. Yeah, come here. Beep, beep, beep. Make sure that I get away with doing this. Punch bots largely aren't a thing in Mech Warrior. They usually don't give you a punching button in any of the Mech Warriors.
Yeah.
It's all gunnery. Gunnery, and sometimes death from above.
Locked on.
SNES Mech Warrior is a fascinating piece of history.
Locking on.
Aye, aye. Copy that.
Damage minimal.
Commander? On my way. Confirm.
These maps were pretty alright. Well, this map's been pretty alright. The previous map had convoy escort problems. This one, I could see succeeding at this fight with much less ordnance than I'm using. Where there's the natural side benefit as well, when you are punching up in this for the campaign, that salvage opportunities. Campaign mission drops a surprisingly heavy robot against you and like, okay, that's your chance to steal a Black Knight and an Orion. It's pretty okay. Those would be welcome additions to a team that doesn't have them yet. Hope you have three robots that can deal with them while working with a Black Knight. While working with a Hatchet Man. While working with a Black Knight.
In a full salvo.
Just one hit to the face.
Commander?
All we need.
Jump it. Firing all weapons. Critical hit, Commander.
All Alright, yeah, there's enough meat left in that torso that I don't think I'll burn it down. We'll find out.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
Now, a bit less so. All or nothing.
Locked on talk.
All.
Hostile eliminated.
Dang.
Mission successful.
Dang. Now, if we were allowed to field multiple lances, though, and, like, use our dropship to tactically position them, dropping a squad of four hatchet men behind an enemy unit to go chop them up, or, like, hiding some hatchet men somewhere, powered down, and then luring the enemy past them. All sorts of things you could do with that. Give me your money. And a lot of good equipment fell out of this. If such a mech were to somehow find itself on my ship. Someday. Imagine. The hatcheted man. Oh boy, an entire dragon! Finally here! My god.
Is cleared for fighting. That mech you wanted is back online.
Let's get in the bay. Let's take a look at that. Get that under the scope. Two dragons. Missile catapult is also nice to see, and I never did refit the Black Knight. And this second Orion hasn't been altered anyway. We got Krimdor, who was Krimdor. Once in future Crab. I don't think I'm doing anything with this other Orion, though. Let's shelf that. It was part of the B squad. So, Black Knight. Beams. A vehicle of several beams. Could mount 4 jump jets. Four. Well, in addition to these jets serve a purpose. Character limits in the year 3000. And no special characters, only Alpha and Number. No spaces would work.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
So weird to see those in the arm rather than like the shoulder, but I suppose that protuberates out enough to be an arm. You are a heavy robot though. You should be using real weapons for adults. You're made of paper, and that's okay. That's who you are. Paper's all you need. You really don't need to sink any heat at all. No, you're loaded out. Yeah, plus 3 heat per attack. Maybe fit in a single emergency beam? The fact that we only have an ER large laser and not any ER mediums. Nice. We know your true weight. Forty missiles, one beam. Can I put a jump jet in the face? No. That is not permissible. Cowards. But what is your name, LRM-40-Bot? Character limits in the year 3000.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
Hi, Dragon. Hi, Dragon. Hi, Dragon. Two of every animal, the dragon. Yeah! I built it wrong as a joke! Fact. Those are too good. Where are my smallest SRMs? What is this? This is art. We're making art now. This is very Bracket Dragon that I've created here. Welcome to the least decisive robot in the universe. This is the punishment mech. Just those. It's those. Now the other dragon. This is the one that strives for adequacy. And my pulse lasers. Like I would waste a gyro on this. Some heat sinks though. I have two double heat sinks sitting around. That's nice. It's a brawler. Both the SRM-12 is what creates an adequate set of weapons in front of this. The medium pulse laser is less weight efficient than the regular medium laser. It's less a bunch of things efficient. Again, the jets.
Get it in the schedule.
Numbers. And let me just relabel these. Make it more memorable what their deals were. These old mediums I'm keeping around. You with your very over-reliance on the one beam arm. Your giant glaring weak point. This Achilles Wolverine. Fire starter itself. That's the machine gun fire starter. Put away the beam starter? But kept gun starter. This is Hole Puncher. This is Power Sander. And you, Urban Mech. Four gun hard points, though. You could be Tiny Jaeger Mech. Like, okay, here's the one joke build of the Urban Mech. An AC-20 with exactly one bullet in it. Or maybe you give it a crate of ammo. And now he's ready to be a giant slayer. Here's Small Dave. What if you were Jaeger Dave? You cannot handle. Why are these hard points even here if you can't fill them? Is there an AC-1 that's supposed to go in these spaces? Or did they forget to relabel any of these that are supposed to be for machine guns into support points? But what if your tiny Jaeger mech? What if that's your job? Small Jaeger, you have no armor. How much does your full complement of armor weigh? A lot. Eight full tons of armor. Trash can is quite weighty. Oh wait, that was loading ammunition instead of cannons. That's why it was reasonable density instead of garbage. The AC-2, which weighs as much as a large laser. More than a large laser. Tiny Jaeger mech. Demi Jaeger here. Dig war.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
This is an all-ship announcement. The mech lab will be closing down for maintenance at 0830. If you're not the commander or member of the engineering team, stay out until Yen gives the enclave.
The urban mech isn't present in the game at all, as far as opposing forces. The AI doesn't understand how to use something that moves that slowly. That's what's been said. One third of a crab. Someday. Hey, Starman. What things exist in space? No new flashpoints yet? Which factions? Don't mind us. Naturally, 100 points of restoration, anti 100 points of pirates. Commonwealth and the Federation are okay with us. Only 3.5 points of mech review board over the course of the whole campaign.
Roger that, Commander. Course plotted.
Engines primed. All hands prepare for transition to thrust gravity.
Gain morale. We're almost a full bar.
Now entering synchronous orbit.
Looks like we've arrived, Commander.
Yes, hello, shopkeep. Where are your illegal wares, Commando Firestart? Really? That's what's a crime here? This is a crime. Hand of Krimdor over there. BPC, that's almost a Gauss rifle? Yeah? Yeah, okay.
New equipment available.
Yeah, I can understand how these are highly illegal.
New weapon systems available.
Thank you for your time. And what kind of local jobs we got? Anything? Something to cover travel expenses? Who needs to die? Million Sea Bill assassination with 4 salvage. I like the look of that.
What's up, boss?
Waiting for orders.
Mech Warrior training,
be please.
Reporting.
Orders. Ready for orders.
Receiving you.
Training complete.
Receiving you.
Yes, Commander.
What do you need?
Orders.
Got something you want done?
Training confirmed, Commander.
Four and a half skull million Z-Bill assassination. Should be good. Oh, and it gets the magistracy? The can opens. Can openers. Let's tag out Decker and Medusa. They're perfected. They have nothing to learn. Someone else deserves a chance. and substitute in some different robots. Befriending pirates is very valuable. Black market discounts. Also, your friend to pirates. In space. Might this hardened target be some manner of crab? Let's find out.
Aye, aye.
This looks like a prime spot for an ambush. Be careful, Commander. You don't want to get caught in a crossfire.
Location confirmed.
Enemy detected.
No need to tell me twice.
At this point, really what we're doing is passing time, waiting for another flashpoint to spawn. I'd like to try out each of those.
Yes, Commander.
Ooh, 60-ton vehicle, 80-ton vehicles. 80 and a 60.
Jumping.
Good morning, particle carrier.
Target confirmed.
Something else entirely over there. Possessed of large beam. Also, other enemies at initiative 2.
I hear ya. Moving to position. Alpha Strike!
Brother. I too wield several missiles. Just look at the model of this thing. It's a being composed entirely of missile. The perfect organism. I admire its purity. Sandbag. Hop over here and finish that off. Friend to all box of missiles. Gotta be sure.
One more for the trash heap. I've been sensor locked.
Okay, so the supporting forces who were mostly over here, but there's one unit of them left. I guess it's whatever's back there. And then that entire direction is reinforcement lance. Yes, but then... Okay, that's the last of supporting forces. That's the target. They should bother with you. Could engage and remove you. Can't quite get in the water yet, though. Of course, standard grasshopper. And its many small heavy friends. Good looking team out there.
Commander.
That tank isn't bothering anyone. What if I just let it live? Deep water. Non-walkable water. That's wild. Who lets that happen?
Firing jump jet. Got a lock.
Three X Thunderbolt. Although, hold on. Now there's two SEs there. I was kind of hoping that would be one of each flavor of Thunderbolt.
Damage minimal.
Thunderbolt, Thunderbolt, and Thunderbolt. Is in fact three copies of the same Thunderbolt.
I bet you're gonna like
me. Gotta focus down somebody. Otherwise, one Thunderbolt with three times its normal health and weaponry. Triple Thunderbolt. They're gonna be a problem. dark-tempered Thunderbolt.
Warning. Armor low.
Orders? Got it.
I should keep bullying the grasshopper to take it out. On the other hand, give me your money. Well, no. Give the water a chance to get involved here.
Target acquired. Hostile removed.
Now there's one less problem. And we can start the shakedown. That's a normal Highlander over there?
Yikes!
Long range regular cannon, LRM, yeah. Highlander.
Commander?
I know that robot.
Right, Commander.
They're all identical.
Roger that.
Behold the paradox. Which target do you choose? Actually, no, there's no reason to split the attack here. Just you. You get to feel this.
All weapons committed. Enemy map, critical damage detected.
Evan's fire will take revenge for the insult inflicted 20 years ago. The AC-40 is the most remarkable piece of battle technology. That is a choice you've made.
Go.
That's rough.
Ow, ow, ow!
Aller, you should back up. Alright, this one's not dead yet. Somehow. Can't quite get both of them in the same arc. Alright, the tank is slowly dragging itself into the fight.
On the move.
Now. Yeah, the long range weapons aren't fond of that. So we can point them over there.
Engaging multiple targets.
A jump could have earned me the proper back attack.
Warning, damage critical.
Ready for orders. Engaging with target.
Sandbag has been on the bench for a while. Yeah, there's Highlander. Doing as it do.
Reporting heavy damage.
Good to go.
There we go. Properly hydrate the stalker.
Down.
The situation is under control. That tank could still be something dangerous. Time well spent. I should establish visual contact here, confirm what that is, and then murder it.
Taking internal damage. Commander? Engaging jump jet.
And then, no, really, finish it off. This has to die. Now? Now.
Engaging now. Target. One for the scrap heap. I'll watch my heat levels.
Engaging jump jets.
I've got.
Should have moved up, I suppose, for the accuracy. No sense wasting half those missiles.
Receiving you. Got it.
Internal damage. Good to go.
Got it. Move order received.
Still here with the post game, other than waiting around to see flashpoints.
I'm gonna make some trash.
Or go fishing for specific robots that you're interested in using. Not that much left to do, but survive.
Engaging jump jets. Engaging.
I think that will describe the limits of the meat run here. Once we've seen a good sample of the flashpoints. There the story ends. Until urban warfare comes in, we can see whatever that has to offer. Yeah, the possibility would be if I could organize any, like, skirmish matches, any exhibitions.
Firing.
He's hanging on by a thread.
Engaging with target. Hostile eliminated.
Is there a hostile left alive somewhere?
On it.
Ooh. Ow.
Here we go. On my way.
Thank you.
Could they spawn a turret off in the corner of the map?
Location confirmed.
Moving to position. Moving out.
Maybe another tank is stuck somewhere. But it would have to be a completely additional unit.
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
Because all the objectives are accounted for.
Affirmative.
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
Coordinates received. No problem. Yeah? What can I do you for?
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system. Mission successful.
Because if it were a stuck unit that was part of either Lance, they'd be counted on the objectives and be showing up as missing. Nobody's missing.
Greetings, Commander. Come on in.
Calculating course now, Commander.
I have no idea how long it would take for the next flashpoint to spawn. Could be a while.
Got the financial report.
Waypoint reached, Commander.
Dropped a slightly luxurious spending. Wow. An entire Battlemaster for 12 million Z-bills. Heat exchanger. Heat exchanger.
New equipment available.
What's up?
It doesn't belong on a dropship.
I could probably buy that Battlemaster if I sold a bunch of my stored extra robots. Heat exchanger. 10% less heat. 2 tons, one slot. Crap the secret to a new, cooler running meat mech. Ten percent less heat is better than 6 heat per turn if you're making more heat. So the comparison here, 97 versus 108, we are saving some heat. Although, hey, targeting computer, do you weigh anything? Yes. You weigh things and take slots. Although, with the heat saved, +54. +2 accuracy for every weapon. Work on meat mech, now top priority. Work accomplished.
Commander? What can I do for you?
Training complete.
Awaiting orders.
Standing by.
Training confirmed, Commander. Mech warrior training complete.
Commander.
Training complete.
Waiting for orders.
Aye, aye. What do you need?
Training confirmed, Commander.
Yes, Commander. I hear ya.
Line above, Meat Mech, Kremdor. Yes! And dirt. As much as I like getting experience to spread around, in principle, we've kind of solved who our team is. And pair of master tacticians is very important for operating our scout heavies. Yeah, I'm just gonna run some high temperature robots on the moon. Don't worry about it.
Move order received.
Copy that.
Heads out.
Acknowledged.
Enemy detected.
Move order received.
Consider it done.
My high temperature squad of mostly jump mechs. Nothing to it.
Standing by. Affirmative.
Heads up, Commander. You've got hostile contacts inbound.
Good to go.
Crimdor being a non-jump mech.
Position confirmed.
That's a problem. Especially for what it is. It would greatly benefit from jumps.
They've got a sensor lock on me.
Commander. Moving to position.
So about your face. So, Demolisher or Shrek.
Orders. Firing all weapons.
We'll wait for it to get to us. This Orion has volunteered. Thunderbolt. This Thunderbolt has volunteered.
They've got a sensor lock on me.
Waiting for orders.
That guy.
Be there in a jiff.
Just avoid exposing backs to this direction.
Targeting for an alpha strike.
There's the Orion. Spent all that coolant. Direct to space.
All weapons committed.
What is even left of your torso? Nothing. Right, so the one additional large bot there.
Receiving you. Acknowledged.
Zeus.
Locked on target. Tango down.
Yeah.
Now, who is next contestant? In terms of health, it should be Zeus. And in terms of threat, also mostly Zeus. Yeah, Orion's packing slightly more firepower. We have a better direct angle on the Orion. The whole team can be in the trench here.
I've been sensor locked. Commander.
The Orion is in full sight of Krimdor. The tanks will probably be on us next turn.
Got it. They've got a sensor lock on me.
They've got a lock on me.
Exactly one beam. So whenever the tanks finally get to the fight, we would hope to be ready to close to stomping range immediately. Zeus is here now.
Ready for orders. On the move.
Receiving you. Location confirmed. Locked on.
Yep.
Yes, Commander.
That sure is what it is.
Critical hit, Commander.
Also, for reference, it is never time to brace. The only acceptable way to cool a mech is by plunging your superheated fist into the heart of your enemy. That's the Meat Man way. So, Decker will keep working over the Zeus.
Warning. Armor low.
Everyone else finishes the Orion. And then we'll be ready to fight tanks.
What's up, boss? Target lock on enemy stick. Scored a critical hit.
Standing by. Move order received. Weapon system down. Good to go. Hostile eliminated.
Right, Meat Mech proper doesn't jump. Hi. We have to talk.
Engaging target.
You are not allowed.
Heat exceeding recommended level.
This is acceptable. You stay out of everyone else's
that
way.
That shot got past my armor.
Decker is your opponent.
Standing by.
You will deal with him and him alone.
Locked on for physical attack. What do you need?
Okay, good. Those aren't direct fire arcs. Those are just very shallow overhead arcs. Yeah, you'll live through a bit of a sizzling.
Locked on target. Tango down. Too hot. Shutting down. Ready for orders. Location confirmed. Roger that. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Four heavy tanks. 4X, the unit that ignores heat mechanics. In the most heat punishing environment.
Internal damage. Warning. Detecting mech warrior injury. Warning. Armor low.
Good to go. Copy that. Vehicle trashed. Over the red line. Heat damage.
Okay. Ready to go.
Okay.
waiting for orders.
Okay, a stomp to any surface of this will kill.
Position confirmed. Targeting for physical attack. Reporting. Vehicle destroyed.
Mission solved.
Ready for orders. Moving out.
The enemy has closed a heat management range. Control reactor temperature by reducing your opponent to thermal paste.
Locked on target.
Taking the shot.
Receiving you. Targeting for an alpha strike.
Mission solved.
Reporting vehicle destroyed. Speed overload. Gotta shut down.
Mission successful.
Victory meltdowns for everyone. Been a while since Meat Man was in the tube.
Ready to fight, Commander.
Maybe Catapult can't quite deal with being an LRM-40. A 35, though. Thirty is fine. 30 with plus launchers. It's serviceable. Oh, we circled back to starter space.
By your command.
Engines primed. All hands prepare for transition to thrust gravity.
Go take a breather with some low-risk missions. New flashpoint. Four skulls. Three worlds versus Steiner. Hayes in Lost Tech. A single short mission.
Roger that, Commander. Course plotted.
Arrived, Commander.
Atlas One. Don't really think I would buy it. I have all the large robots I want. Taking an opportunity to look at the garage here. LRM-10s. They're a really common caliber. Sixty-four medium lasers. That might be enough. Now, can I mount all of them on a single, I don't know, plank of wood? Prop them up and point them at something. 145 heat sinks. After a point, you should probably just be thought of as having infinite heat sinks. Or other common things like this. Maybe have auto sell? You could just cut off your inventory at thresholds? Because otherwise, like, hypothetically, I have a lot of capital tied up in all these extra supplies. Man, it's not worth the hassle of going in and digging it all up.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Whatever's waiting at this point, it sounds like a good thing to end a night on. Probably gonna be big.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
And yeah, the only upgrades left is med bays. Trip is complete.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
Making our way up to perfect morale. Artillery? artillery. Oh, we're placing targeting beacons. Not getting to use artillery tactically to hit things with guns from a distance. So, are you going to enforce that suggestion of running fast and light with a drop limit? Let's find out. Looks like no. Nope. It's just a suggestion. I'll send the two brothers. Since they are fast. Fast and light, no. Fast and heavy, yes. Speed is important. You got it. 12 cicadas.
Command interface initiated.
Ellis Carnby. That's a long list of objectives. A, B, C. Enemies, generator. There's generator.
Copy.
Location confirmed.
Position confirmed.
I need to keep in mind from the last time I did one of these target acquisition missions that at the very trailing end, enemy reinforcements, if it shows up,
order.
Doesn't actually mean reinforcements. It means fuck off. It means you drop dead. Today.
Target confirmed.
Where did we come from for that zoom? How much further out does this map go? And a friendly lance has appeared to fight this dragon. This poor dragon. How much map was there to zoom across? We just came in from space. How much additional map beyond the edge of the engagement zone is modeled and rendered? That could be the cause of all sorts of wasted resources if there's just way more terrain on the table than we're using. So what do we got here? Trebuchet, catapult, Jaeger mech, panther. Well, that's half a good idea.
Yes, Command.
The entire biome is a single contiguous map. Yes, of course. Everything's on schedule at the moment.
Roger that. Target's taken a critical hit.
You could call this excessive. Excessive might be if I install the other claw. The second god hand that I found.
What's up, boss?
So you need to stay here just a moment. and then you make a beeline for this point. Meanwhile, Medusa will be circling, well, not Medusa, Tesla will be circling around to hit point C. Medusa will be putting a lot of ammunition into those tanks. Alright, so this opposing force has been many large vehicles, to its credit. Not much else, though. Ah, there we go. There's a robot. There's a medium hiding in the back. A large laser panther. Neat.
Ready for orders. Affirmative. One more for the trash heap.
So this advertised itself as Forskull? I guess it could have been a lot worse if I didn't have a good jump mech to drop directly on one of the objectives.
Acknowledge.
Getting the reinforcements on turn zero. That does a lot.
I'll make them dead.
In case we're being ready to move fast does pay off. And like, a Jenner could have sprinted forward and blown up that generator with similar impunity. At which point this team shows up that has enough tonnage to counterbalance most of what's over there on their own.
Position.
Be sure not to blow up those subsistence farmers. We're definitely here. Think of the children.
Affirmative. Reporting critical hit.
They probably aren't here, in the immediate vicinity of the fortress. It's fine. Unless some of these giant concrete blast doors are their farming shacks. In which case, living the good life. Admirable. Congratulations on your success.
Engaging jump jets. Engaging.
Yes, Commander.
Alright, won't quite get there with the sprint, so it may as well be a jump.
Lifting off. Taking the shot. To go.
Beacon C is already solved. So a short hop for the evasion. A little scoot. Then
targeting for an alpha strike.
Nothing remains.
One less target.
Target completely engulfed in bees.
Reporting.
Light damage, Commander.
Engaging jump jets.
Good to go.
And just in time.
Engaging jump jet.
Mission solved.
Target eliminated.
Amanda. Okay, I'm on it.
Engaging jump jets.
Everyone into the pool.
Commander, hunkering down.
I never look at this corner of the screen that has the menu and the withdraw button. What is this? Replay last action? What's this for? Button doesn't do anything. This mystery button.
Receiving you. Holding here.
Receiving you.
Evac point over there.
Ready for orders. On my way.
Mission objective: get photos of that impact.
Yes, Commander.
The deuce is still over here.
Double time. Let's go.
every mission that has an evac point, that's, they in general place them behind whatever your objective was. They do tend to organize these things in a line of, okay, drop here, fight things here, leave here. Every time they do that, it's, let's punish artillery. Did you build a long-range robot? We don't like that. Stop it. According to this hexagon, the impact site is just the building itself.
Warning. Incoming artillery fire.
Nothing else is highlighted as danger hex.
Waiting for orders.
Yeah, so you can see the danger marker there.
Engaging jump jets. Order.
Coordinates. So far the impression of flashpoints is alright, they're, they are set piece scenarios for the sandbox mode. They aren't great, but the campaign missions weren't that great either for the most part. Mission design in general could stand to improve. Now this nonsense. The before reinforcements arrive, by which we don't mean reinforcements, we mean you'll fail the mission. The remains of that dragon were inside the blast zone. That's whose legs exploded.
Receiving you. Bracing for impact.
Now, waiting for Medusa. Does stand out more. Hey, my team's completely undamaged. If If you're continuing to fight, we could continue to fight. I'll take danger pay. Is there bonus combat? As mercenaries, we exchange violence for currency.
Commander. No shooting, just running. Got it.
They're paying in lost tech. I need every billable hour I can get. Come on. Another GigerMech. A lot of particle cannons. And what's in the mystery box? Show me second Gauss rifle. Where's the mystery box? Alright, here we go. Yes. At this layer, we now have to conclude the flashpoint. The thing about, I guess prolonged engagement means like direct chain mission. There's a gap between these missions. Protect Carnby. Carnby must live. Get the Highlander back out.
initiated.
Counter kill team over there. Oh, this map. The little double ridge here. There have been good times on this map.
On my way.
I've got something.
Moving out.
The victor. Gunhaver. Understood.
Commander? Acknowledged.
Two victors. Three victors?
Sensors.
Cyclops! Hey, buddy!
Reporting. Heavy damage.
Yeah. This thing.
Commander.
Want to decapitate that robot.
Roger.
Yeah, as a flashpoint, the Cyclops was added to the game. You with your breaching shot and your AC-20.
Engaging jump jets.
Well.
Engaging target.
No reason to hold back then. Okay, all three new robots are here on this mission. The Flashpoint is here. The never-before-seen, hot-off-the-presses,
Commander,
precious, unique son, the old House Steiner. My left arm.
Firing jump jet.
You better not be sick, Freed.
On it.
You can notice the fancy antenna here on the back of the Cyclops. Cyclops is a command mag. It's a communications mag. It has a special module. It has the eye.
Yep.
I want that eye.
Copy that.
I want to take its face off. Yes, good. Waste your effort flailing at Meat Man. Don't have the points for a cult shot. I shouldn't risk ruining the merchandise. On the other hand, you're the one who's in prime autocannon range. Well, 270 total health on the core. What are the odds? Good.
Enemy mech. Good. Critical damage detected.
Yes, Commander.
The Tesla. Just want you to shave that other arm off. Spare the rest.
Position confirmed.
Just two LRMs on that shoulder.
Multiple targets confirmed.
And a knockdown. Closer and closer still. It's not completely disarmed, but it is completely disarmed. And now,
on it.
Health.
Firing on rear arc.
down.
What do you need?
At this point, I want to annihilate this hatchet man so that I can then surgically dismantle the Cyclops at my leisure.
I copy.
Imagine the potential. This unheard of new technology. Come closer, Cyclops. What's wrong, Cyclops? Bad management. The 20s are excessive for what's left to do to the Cyclops. I think we farm headshots now. Yeah, try for a Gauss headshot, which involves waiting for now. Decapitate the robot in order to retrieve all of its parts. Counterintuitive, since the part that I'm trying to retrieve is in the face, I think.
Yes, Commander.
So, you also have plenty of meat in your core. If I just walk forward.
Copy that.
And cold shot with all the beams. Two hits on the face. It would be three medium lasers on the face. Just do this gently. As I point 130 damage worth of energy directly at my opponent's skull.
Confirmed.
One of those got there, I think. Looked like it. No, that was all core.
Waiting for orders.
None of that was what we wanted. Cyclops, please surrender. Do not force me to unmake you, Cyclops.
On the move.
Hundred torso health left. Twenty-six torso health left. You have all your back armor, though. A tragedy unfolds here.
Engaging target.
One center torso health remaining.
Ready for orders.
And you can't cold shot at the face from the back anyway. Cyclops. It didn't have to end like this. It could only end like this.
Firing at enemy six.
There will be a pulse.
Target eliminated.
Successful. You owe us 2/3 of a Cyclops. This is your life debt to Meat Man. Gun, 6 beams, 2 missiles, jump capability. Special fancy battle computer. Oh, I met a Victor somewhere else. Weird. Well, now I have one. This too is a crab.
That mech you wanted is back online.
Why do we have limited salvage rights on an unpaid mission? Well, we're splitting the loot with Gwendolyn. Just being polite. 3 gun slots. Heavy cavalry robot. Beam, very rangefinder, a piece of a Star League Black Knight, a gun, another heat exchanger, and another boxing glove. Okay. That happened. Gun have her with 3 gun slots on an arm. Yeah, it's another AC-20 carrier. Another demi crab. And another flashpoint is already lit. Versus mercenaries for rare items.
Roger that, Commander. Course plotted.
Job's done, Commander.
We don't even have a spider anymore. The punishment details, we put you in the dragon. I mean, I just disassembled the bad idea dragon. Which is a misnomer, as all dragons are bad ideas. I disassembled Dos. Anyway, next time, hounds. There's nobody here. This planet is abandoned. Just a job to do.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Training confirmed, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Orders?
Training complete.
Next time.